Plenty of nervous anticipation, but now it is for real. Match day one in the Europa League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? It's Milan. They face Lille, and we're live here on EA TV. And a warm welcome from a venue that really oozes football history. I'm talking, of course, about the San Siro in Milan. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. We've got the first match of this group stage in the UEFA Europa League to bring you tonight. It's Milan, and they take on Lille.
Yeah, it's very important that you're not playing catch-up in the group stages. Match day one, imperative you get off to a good start.
And Milan's lineup looks like this. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
Kessier. Davide Calabria. It's with Calhanoglu. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, he has many explosive qualities in his game, Hakan Calhanoglu. Lee, what do you think we might see from him today?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Well, he did his job defensively. Well, he could give it away. Under real pressure. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Hernandez. Well, we used to have three major European club competitions. Now just the two, the Champions League and the Europa League. And he's broken free. Can he finish? There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
One nil then. Mehmet Zeki Celik. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Ikone. This could level it. Good defending to prevent the chance. And he read it really well. Fine save. And how about the short corner? Ikone. Xhaka. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Mandzukic. Ante Rebic has it. Sandro Tonali. A fine use of the ball. A really sumptuous ball.
Well, that was goalkeeping at its best, Derek. What a save that was.
Throw-ins given. Tea. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Rebic. Tonali with it. Çalhanoğlu. Kessier. He's got to score! It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Able to get his body in the way.
Well, Derek, look at those Milan possession stats over the last 15 minutes. Pretty good. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
Bamba. Domagoj Bradaric. Into the advanced position. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second.
And the second half begins in this Europa League group stage match day one contest. Boubacary Soumaré. Font with it. Jonathan David. Really getting stuck in. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Burak Yilmaz. Well, it should be a top-notch match from Serie A, the one we've got coming up on EA TV. It's Milan facing Sampdoria.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
And space for the cross. Excellent defending. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Domagoj Bradaric. Bamba. Oh, great defending. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. The end product just wasn't there. Çalhanoğlu. He's enjoying space. Ibrahimovic. Real chance. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Soumaré. Good work from Milan to make sure possession changed hands. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic. A good and fair challenge. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Ikone. It's with Burak Yilmaz. An authoritative challenge. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Moving forward effectively. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Oh, a vital interception. Kea. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. A real opening now. Oh, just off target.
Well, it was a wonderful break at speed and looked like they were going to capitalise on it. Not far off, Derek.
André. Burak Yilmaz. Not showing good vision. And the cross is very much on. Well, good play to stop the ball going in. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Must be! And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And that's it for tonight. Full time and an encouraging start for them. 3 points from their initial fixture, Lee.
Yeah, really, really strong start. That's what you need. But with 5 games to go, very important you stay in the now. One game at a time, Derek. Bit of a cliche.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. 2 goals, a really good performance. Ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.